Rebel Heart Tour. Abstract. The Rebel Heart Tour was the 10th concert tour by American singer Madonna, staged in support of her 13th studio album, Rebel Heart, 2015. Comprising 82 shows, the tour visited North America, Asia, Europe, and Oceania. It began on September 9, 2015, in Montreal, Canada, at the Bell Centre and concluded on March 20, 2016, in Sydney, Australia at Allfunds Arena. The tour was officially announced on March 1, 2015, through Madonna's website and was led by Live Nation Entertainment's global touring division, helmed by Arthur Fogel. This was the fifth collaboration between Madonna and Live Nation as well as her third tour to be promoted by the company. Additionally, the tour marked the singer's first visits to Taiwan, Thailand, Hong Kong, Macau, Philippines, Singapore, and New Zealand, and was her first to visit Australia since the Girly Show World Tour, 1993. Rehearsals for the tour commenced following its announcement and lasted 1,012 hours per day, with involvement from Madonna's team of creative directors, producers, designers and choreographers. It was inspired by shows like Cirque du Soleil and Chinese New Year, as well as the films 300, 2006, and Grease, 1978. Madonna enlisted Jamie King as the creative director, and Megan Lawson and Jason Yong as choreographers. The tour featured costumes from Moschino, Prada, Miu Miu, Gucci and Swarovski jewelry, and an elevated stage with a runway and a heart-shaped front. Multimedia was created by Moment Factory, while sound and light were produced by Clay Pocky and DeGeeko, respectively. The central theme of the show was love and romance, and consisted of four segments, with each inspired by different topics. Inspirations varied from the cover artwork of Rebel Heart, Joan of Arc and Tokyo to rock and roll, Latin culture and partying. The set list had more than 20 songs picked from Madonna's career along with material from Rebel Heart. Critics gave the tour generally positive reviews, praising Madonna's stage presence, vocals and the imagery presented. The tour courted a number of controversies, but attained commercial success. It was attended by an audience of over 1.05 million with all the shows being sold out. Rebel Heart Tour grossed $169.8 million, extending Madonna's record as the highest-grossing solo touring artist with total gross of $1.131 billion, beginning with the Blonde Ambition Tour, 1990. This ranked her in third place on the all-time top-grossing Billboard box score list, only behind the Rolling Stones and U2. The shows of March 1920, 2016, performed at the Allfunds Arena, were filmed by Danny Tull and Nathan Risman for the film Madonna, The Rebel Heart Tour. It premiered on December 9, 2016, on American cable channel Showtime while a live CD/DVD and Blu-ray was released on September 15, 2017. This project compresses information gathered from Wikipedia in video format. Why should I watch it? Studies prove that reading while listening improves comprehension, increases speed as well as expands vocabulary and enhances fluency. Provide your feedback on the comments section. Support the channel by subscribing and liking the video. Thanks.